Hey guys, welcome back to Farming Simulator 2013. So, today we are feeding our Finucan cows. Our silage is still fermenting. We've got one straw bale in there, so we can put a hay bale in there. So let's do that. I guess we should turn up the game time. Hopefully that'll make our silage ferment quicker. Alright. Snag ourselves a hay bale, if we can. A little bit difficult with this tractor, with these tall stacks. That's okay. I think we make her work. We make it. Careful on those turns. Flat off. Oh, shit. Is that gonna be good? Yeah, that's good. Alright. So now we have to wait for our silage to ferment. So, we'll be back when that's done. Alright. Silage is all done. Let's pick it up. Let's actually turn up the time scale so we can get some light going on. Daylight. And press B, fill it up. And you want to stop when everything's in the green. And everything is pretty much in the green. Beauty. Beauty, beauty, beauty. Oops. So now we're actually going to buy some more cows. Let's go for like 400 or something. Maybe even 500. Whoa! 2,000. Thought I had a lot more money than that. No, I just did my math wrong, that's all. But that's okay. For some reason I had in my head that cows were $200 a head instead of 2,000. Forgot to add a zero to my calculations. Alright, let's feed these mofos. Eat. Okay, so now you wanna... start the bales again. It's because you want to do your silage last, because you don't want to waste resources, right? Go. Okay, next, some straw. Straw. Daytime. Excellent, excellent, excellent. A little too far. Go! Well, that's daylight enough for me, so turn the time scale down. Put this head down and turn on the mixer wagon. Again, we deliver things in the green. Or when it's full. It's probably more accurate. Hopefully that'll keep unloading while I get out. Yep. What we'll do is we'll get the front bales first. At least until we can reach those back ones cleanly. So that was our hay bale, now we need a straw bale. Till it's full. Excuse me. Right. salad. It's too bad you can't just suck up bills with this thing. That would be incredibly handy, to say the least. Make sure your shit's in the silage. Keep doing that until it doesn't take it anymore. Come on. Alright, more silage. Oops, too close. Some more. Once again, another hay bale. Oh. Oh. I have no idea how much feed these cows need, but evidently it's a lot. Right. There you go, cows. Some more food. Okay, you hungry cows. Right, so let's start for one of the big stacks here. Milk truck coming to pick up some milk. This is difficult-ish. Looks like we're getting two. Could have been messy. Got lucky. Excuse me. Wow. So these cows just keep on eating and eating and eating. Don't want two of those, just want one of those. silage. A duh. My goodness. It must be something like 1,000 rations per cow or something. Which really, I guess, wouldn't surprise me. Hey, Bill. Sure, it works. Okay, sure, whatever. It's much easier. I really, 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 really enjoy doing this. It's fun. That's why I'm so quiet, because I'm right into it. Alright. Yeah, that's my official prediction, I think. 179,000 units it will allow in the feed trough. For a 6 day feed, 6 days worth of feed. If it's more than that, magus. Definitely took us quite a few episodes to get to this point. Silage, it took all that money it took to get the equipment to make silage. Bales we had to make. All that money. Do it like this, since the fork is long enough. That's probably why it's long like that. Cut our time in half here. That's good. messy. Okay, should be just one more load. All the way up there for a bale. Which means we need two. So we can't reach the top one. Eek. Oh, let's see if I can fix this. Come on. Oh! My. God. Yeah! Just a second, I need a moment to collect myself. The fact that I was able to catch that on camera just makes me so happy. Not that it matters, I mean, whatever, it's a video game, but cool. Please. And hopefully this is it right here. Some more silage. Yes, Moo. I know. Alright. Come on, 179,000. If it's anything more than that, we'll have to continue this next time. And it is more than that. My goodness. I don't know how much feed you summon a bastard just take, but it's crazy. Okay guys, thanks for watching. We'll continue this next time. Talk to you later. Bye.